I'm still in the middle of rolling out my flatbread. It's quite time consuming. It would be great to have another pair of hands, but Tom's working on his dessert. Aaron and Brent are prepping everything for the main course service, and I'm not sure I can do this by myself.
Kish, take a deep breath.
Gosh, time really flies in this kitchen. Have we made a good decision?
We don't have time. Let's just go.